Yo, 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 this the Kid Busy Crook, the kid from Miami, trying to win a Grammy. We on shaystar.com, 84. Download it now on that piff, love.
Yeah. It's 84, nigga. Good luck. I like to welcome y'all, man. You know, it's time for the new nigga, you know? This is the story of that color, my Samantha's, an illmatic student, that other college dropout that made his own blueprint, that little young boy with dreams that he run for, a new nigga who be dressing like a Paris drug lord. Said I left a girl I love for this, I ain't seen her since I left, I can never love again, my heart was on the Leah's jet. They like how you let her go, nigga have you seen her yet? Her beauty is debatable, that shit is like graffiti mess. Rappers that I look up to be hating, they know he a threat. The sequel to your sad story, niggas know that he is next. Wish I could be Michael Jordan, I can't put no 3 in this. Mama wish I went to college, I don't think a Kia fresh. Yeah, my nigga look how far I come.
Me and AG and the whole team and Lonnie and Dan and everybody, we worked real hard on this project, you know. We started this project early on this year and it's called 84. 84 represents the beginning of many things, most importantly, the year Michael Jordan was drafted. In 1984, nobody expected Jordan to be one of the greatest. Nobody, you know, at the time he was a rookie, just trying his hardest to become who he is today. And that's how I feel. That's how I feel about this project. We worked real hard on it. It's my beginning. This is my draft day. I appreciate y'all for coming. The music is real, and I promise that's what it's always going to be. So let's have a good night, y'all.
Yeah.
And I'm still the kid with the big head that was sleeping in Miss Kelly class. 12th grade year. Fresh ass kicks and shit. My kick's still fresh and my head's still big. Good luck.
Called Good Luck Anthem, and you know, Good Luck is the crew at the, you know, we some kids from Miami, and they used to wish us good luck. They said we would never make it to wherever we are, and we know we still young, we still growing. They used to wish us good luck. My teachers wish me luck. They said good luck can never work, and now good luck is on the shirts, and I'll be selling out merch. So, Good Luck Anthem, let's go.
At the top where the niggas at, I came up with. Anything brand new, but new niggas I don't fuck with.
Yo, this right here. It's called No Reason. Y'all about to hear this on Hot 97 Power 106. It's that No Reason produced by my homie right here, Panic. You know, and it's just some turn up shit, man. Let's go, No Reason. Anybody get drunk for No Reason.
I got 500 pairs of shoes and 2 feet, nigga. I got 20 different watches and 2 wrists, nigga. Bomb made for no reason,
made for no reason.
Rose ain't for no reason,
Rose ain't for no reason.
100 hoes for no reason,
100 hoes for no reason.
Presidential rollie, no reason,
rollie, no reason.
Checking out for no reason.
When I got introduced to Busy Crook, I heard his music and I heard it was so pure, and I knew it was something in this kid, and I wanted to work with him, and I'm blessed to work with this kid, because I know he got next. I know he has next, and it ain't because I work at a label. It ain't none of that shit. I just know in my heart that this kid spits from his heart and spits the real about his life. Like, the next record in this record, if it isn't you, he's talking about, you know, his past love and him trying to kill himself and all that shit as a youth. And I wanted to introduce this record because I didn't want him to talk about it. If you listen to the last record, he said, you wasn't there for my suicides. You wasn't even there when I tried to commit suicide. Like, I didn't ever heard no rapper talk about no real shit like that. And there's a lot of shit going on like that. If you watch the news all around the world, people killing themselves or trying to hurt themselves for whatever reason. And, you know, God do things different ways. And I felt this kid made music to save not only his life, but to save others. And I think this kid is definitely the future.
If it isn't you, was a record about my life and something I went through a couple months ago, and it took me to go through that to really wake up and say, you know, I have a lot of stuff to do in this world, you know. I went to a place to get help and realize that they don't really help you, and it kind of hit me. It's like, you know, these kids don't have no role models. You know, suicide is one of the leading causes of death for teens, and there's no rappers talking about that. You know, I love the Meek Mills, and I love the Jay-Z's, I love all that shit, but you know, there's kids out there who go to sleep at night and feel unappreciative, and they don't feel needed. They don't feel wanted in this world. And there's no song that they can turn on and feel I'm not the only one. And I kind of went through that situation and realized that I could help. And if there's something I could do, and if and it involves me being real with my music, then, you know, I'm going to do it. So, thank you. I appreciate everybody for being here, man.
I'm trying to be like a Michael Jackson. I'm not trying to be no rapper.
I'm in love with your story.
Thank you.
Because that last joint that you played, I've been there.
Which record?
I know what it feels like. I've been there.
Right.
I know.
Right.
So, I was literally crying when we was when you were talking.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry if I made you. I didn't mean to make you cry.
It was tears of joy.
Nah.
Because so many people don't understand the importance of being in the spotlight.
Right.
And being able to inspire people.
Right.
And that's real. And that's what drew me in.
Right.
Usually it takes the beats. Usually it takes the swag. But I was listening to what you were saying.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt that shit.
I appreciate that.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
That's why I'm here.
Thank you.
Chase.com.
Yeah. 84thatpimp.com. Download that right now.
I got mine already and I'm still going to download it.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to have you here.
I'm here.
You know?
All the way from Miami to New York.
Yes.
Busy Crook, 84. I don't
yes.
think you was born in 84.
I was born in 91. I'm 21. I'm barely legal.
I promise you, I remember everybody in this building for the rest of my life. I appreciate y'all. Download 84 That Pimp. Let's go.
Woo! No reason. Let's go.
I got 500 pairs of shoes and 2 feet, nigga. I got 20 different watches and 2 wrists, nigga. Bomb made for no reason.